Oh, hello, this is Game of Thorns, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. And if you didn't know, I've never done a Minecraft video before, so I might be giving you a tour of my lovely world. So I might split this into one or two videos, maybe three, because I have done quite a few stuff on it. But sadly, I've done most of it on my own, so it's a bit sad, but let's get on with the video then, so I'll show you around. So as you can see, this is my lab balcony, where I can have a look at all my world and stuff. Really good. So, and I don't really know what that is. I think someone got rid of some of that, but that's not very good. So I'll show you the rest of the lab. So if you didn't know, I had a love garden as well, and I added Stampy Longnose because he just has really funny videos and he's just a really enjoyable person to watch, and he has millions of views, so I'd love to add him to the love garden. So thanks for making videos, Stampy. This is like a mini Treoris office that I built because I was a big fan of Dan TDM at the time. And this is a little bar, but I had no ideas back then, so it's a bit rubbish. This is Horrid Charlie's room for the lab, and it's a bit, we might be drawn by him in one of our videos, which might be a bit nice. So that's one of the old labs and stuff. This is like the little main area of Dan TDM's old lab. I have like a little upstairs as well, like where you can have a look at the testing chamber. And this is like, I pretend to like have a little Treoris' mum house, but let's go and have a look down here. This is my little bridge. I didn't really know what to call it at the time, but I still haven't thought of a name. I might think of one at some point, but this is a little road I built. And it goes a bit along for a bit, and it goes like all the way around my world. If you didn't know, this is my actual house now. I did put like a little number there, the actual house like you do in having real life. And this is my little living room, and here's my kitchen. I really like the looks of it. This is under the stairs, but there's not really anything here, so that's a bit boring. This is a little library. There used to be nothing here. But I do come here sometimes to pretend to read. This is my bedroom. This is where I actually start some videos. And here's balcony one. And here's balcony two, where there's a better view, a lot better view. So that's my real house now. The lab used to be my house, but no longer. What should I show you next? I'll show you the little space shuttle I built. I think that was about a month ago or something, I can't remember, but this is my little space shuttle that I don't we might be going to the moon if we're lucky. And it's a bit of a rubbish place because there isn't really much room. Like, you can get a few people in, there's room for two, which is nice. You don't really need to see him up here, there's nothing in it. This is my lighthouse, the little reception area. I don't really know what this is, it's just a bit full of painting, so that's a bit boring again. This is a little cafe, I think it's called Tea Time Tea Shop. It's a bit weird. And this is the lighthouse keeper's room, since you might be living here. Very decorated and stuff, very nice bed, little view. And this is where the fun begins, the full top of the lighthouse. Yeah! Alright, I'll just jump down. That's a bit wrong. As I said, I won't be showing you my pier because it's a bit boring. I'll just show you bits of my town and then we'll stop the video and do a part two. So this is my cake shop, and this is like all the world's tastiest cake, the tastiest, the second tastiest and the third tastiest. And he's the employer of the month, Horrid Charlie. We used to have an ugly duckling game, but he won. I cheated, so I let him win. So this is the police station, my police cat. There isn't really much in here now. It's a bit of a rubbish building, so. This is my pet shop, not really much in it at the time. So I'll just show you doggy daycare, and then the dog house and the school, and that might be it. So bone daycare you can trust, like a Jet 2 holiday, package holidays you can trust. This is a little kitchen and stuff where the dogs can sit. This is a little bedroom, like if I'm gone all night hunting for stuff. This is a little thing where you can have a little view. That isn't really much. I was really happy with it at the time, actually. So this is my dog house. Quite a lot of dogs, and not really much in. But this is my gamer's downtown school place. This is a little sign that I put rubbish. Boo! I'm brilliant. Yay! And on this floor is office and detention, and up there, juniors year 2, 3, and 4, and kitchen. So this is the headmaster's office, like here are all the teachers and stuff. And here's like an actual office where somebody would sit and you do the real stuff, like at my real school. I might put a few chairs there in case we actually might have a real school day. And this is the ouch, hurty hurty room, ouchie. So this is going to be upstairs. And this is my baking room for year 2. This is my gardening room for year 4. And my swimming class for year 3. And if you don't know what this is, if you do really good in your class, you might get sent up there to get a little prize. And then you can come in here and play for a bit. So we might have to stop the video right here now. So I hope you enjoyed the video. There'll be a part 2 video, and I'll see you all later. Bye!